I read it country earlier. I'm sorry, it was county. I apologize. I don't know why I was doing it. Like I said, I'm tired, I tell you. State administration, ladies and gentlemen, it's all administrative, all of it. But here's to let you know that you don't have to use their form. It says, or shall prescribe the format, quality, or content of the form. Okay? You don't have to use their form. It's not required. For instance, an affidavit. But I'm not letting the issue go. I'm still going to go after them for their lack of intelligence. I don't care about any of that. I don't care about any of that. I don't care about any of that. Well, it's still the same stuff. Signature, person, State Department, director, director of health services, board, state. Now look at this. State means the state of California. Unless applied to the different parts of the United States, and in the latter case, meaning the United States, it includes the District of Columbia and the territories. State can never include those individuals. Okay? Let's see. I'm just looking, y'all. This video was supposed to be short, but I figured they sent it to me. I would show you the California code dealing with the age of majority. Okay? This is general provision. Each live birth, fetal death, and marriage that occur in a state shall be registered as provided in this part as prescribed in certificate of form. Certificate form. In addition, a report of every judgment, a dissolution of marriage, and legal separation, nullity decree shall be filed with the state register as provided in this part. All confidential information included in birth, fetal, death, marriage certificates, and reports of dissolution of marriage, legal separation, nullities, it's a nullity, that are required to be filed in this part, by this part, shall be exempt from the California Public Records Act contained in Chapter 3.5, commencing blah, blah, blah. Okay. The department is charged with the uniform and thorough enforcement of this part throughout the state and may adopt additional regulations for its enforcement. Okay. State register shall adopt regulations specified both as follows procedures. Don't care about those. The department may make an enforced regulation. No.